60 minutes. Next 60 minutes. Gonna be a little bit excited now. Mm-hmm. Do the build plan. Do the root folder. X. Do it right now. Something happens. This is probably unsafe. It's going to make a small little MS-DOS thing. Should have thought about that. I'm going to let it be. I think MS-DOS can handle it. I'm not sure if this screws up my flash. Whoa, but I'm going to leave it in. Let's see if it can handle it. Not risky. I'm going to do a little step extra. Additional optional step VB optional. It's not this risky. Should perform the copy. There. Put in a note file to record. Keep track of which version is on the which binary version is on the USB stick. That's gonna call stick. Yep. There. Now let's read what else I have to do. Did it. Create the run. Block power. Yeah, you know what? I'm gonna let it be. I mean, if this fucks up, well. Plug the 24 power panel, then turn on the power supply and switch. Switch. I'm copying this over. Yeah. This is called the plug the 24 pin power connection motherboards. Why does this leave the PC off? That's confusing. As well. Set a step. Turn on the power supply to AC switch. Leave it on. Leave the PC off. Do not boot. Just give it power. Save. Do not power on the system. Refer to the user manual for flashback supported USB port. Okay, I know that. But let's look at it anyway. Probably don't. I'll bother it again. Flashback button, nine. Where is the flashback port? Don't see. Shit. It's probably that one. No, I don't know. Can't get along. That might be the other port. One is 1 4 6. Don't sort somewhere. See if I can save some time. Fine. Flash one. Wait. Next. The motherboard has one smart switch. My flash button now uses to flash the BIOS. The flash button now uses to flash the BIOS. Here it is. USB, BIOS, flashback port. That one. that one. I'm not thinking of right now. Can you see it? Can't see it from there. Bottom one's right there. That one, the bottom one.